Close your eyes. If there is sound which disturbs you, because sometimes you come to find a quiet place to meditate. So what I do, if I want to meditate in a busy place, I imagine myself in a bubble. Put this bubble around me. And inside my bubble is about my cave. Yeah, I hear the sounds outside, but I'm not disturbed. I'm in my little bubble, sitting here. Coughs, sound of silence, police cars, aircraft. All boys is outside. I'm inside. I remember doing that last year when I was in transit in the airport in Bangkok, Suvarnabhumi. Such a noisy place. I sat down and see, cranked the bubble, and all the noise of people coming and going, they never came inside of me. Mindfulness gives you feedback. From that feedback you get wisdom. What works, what doesn't work. Trial and error, you should find out. But kindness is the key. Our body doesn't feel afraid, it feels safe. We're kind to it, so it doesn't tense up. Soon start feeling the delightful sensations when the relaxed body feels really good. front of you and you relax. I do the same with my mind. Look at the peace of it. See the quality of peace, or its opposite, agitation in my mind. And soon find what causes the agitation. Remove those causes, bring the opposite, and the mind becomes so peaceful. And feel it working more and more peace. Volunteers were announced to open the